used for seventh grade science projects and embalming the dead. Now it's being used to make your hair
look fabulous. CBS 11 tests this hot new product on a familiar face.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Ginger Allen. Does it help? Is it safe? See how it worked on me Monday on CBS 11 News at 10.